getting better at sitting.
Ooh. Don't straighten your back like that though, because you keep falling down. And I've got a hat on him because he keeps scratching his head, don't you? Why, he looks so cute! He is so cute! Have you seen the cutie pie in the mirror? You weren't smiling at yourself before. Oh, you'll fall over if you do that. Oh, I know, poor thing. He's very congested. We've been giving you some medicine, haven't we? And actually, I have to say, he's gotten really good at moving the medicine, like from the tip of his tongue to the back and swallow it.
Because the last time you were taking your cold medicine for your cough,
you kept spitting out. He kept doing this. And now he can actually swallow it properly. So we'll be able to start you on solid foods very soon. It's just that we waited for you to sit upright a bit better. You're nearly there though. You've got a chair for him ready. Oh, you look. That doesn't look very comfortable here. You've got a chair ready for him, this one here. So he'll be flopping around in that unless he can straighten his back a bit better. Yeah, you're only ready to start eating. We gave him a tiny, tiny bit of tangerine and he enjoyed that. And I've let him lick some apple as well. And he's just starting to get interested in it. He does grab things off the table now as well. You're a grabby baby now, aren't you? I'd forgotten that bit with Emily. I'd forgotten the bit where you have them on your knee when you're eating dinner and they just pull the plate off. Yep. Fun times. Ahida, can you show everybody what's up here? Emily's doll festival things. Actually, it's tomorrow. We put them up really, really late this year. Sorry, Emily. There was just a lot going on. I've been meaning to do it while Emily was in daycare, but I've been taking Peter to like the skin doctors a lot, and there was just things going on. Oh, yeah. I can tell you're squishing. Your tummy's sitting like that. That's going to happen, isn't it? Oh, I'm sorry. Lovely. Thank you. You feel better now? Sorry, sweetie pie. Bad mummy. Oh, and another thing is, this is size 3 to 6 months. It's just getting really hard to do this size clothes up at the crotch these days. He's just so tall. Well, don't get your foot in your shoes. I'm milking you up after I finished. Yeah, he's just so tall. He's the top 90th percentile for height. And I've no idea why, because neither I nor Toshi's family are particularly tall. Why are you so big, mister? Hey. So, yeah. Not got that many bigger clothes for you. Everything after that gets quite pink when we borrow it from your cousins. Or your girl cousin, your sister. And actually, Emily's only two sizes above Hida now. And some things that you can actually share, because you were sharing that whale sweater yesterday, didn't you? And it fit both of you just fine. Your torsos are pretty much the same length now. Oh, can I also show this as well? His stork bite. That's apparently what you call this type of birthmark. It's getting really vivid these days. But most of them do fade eventually. It's like really, really pink. That's nice. Anyway, Hida, don't feel left out yet, because we'll be getting you some boy festival things in May. Alright, bye-bye. Oh, bless you. Bye. Bye.